Welcome back to JT O'Malley 9681's LPs. I'm your host, JT O'Malley 9681, and we are currently going to be playing the Friendly Computer for the Apple II computer system. There he goes. Thy Friendly Computer. We will start with keyboard. This was the very first program I ever started with the Apple II computer. And I remember that's what one of the old Apple II computer keyboards actually looked like. That's why it's looking like that. I am Wise Owl. This is Z-Bug. Press the letter that I point to. N. And the Z-Bug claps. And no, there are no sound effects, so I'll put some music on. M. Yay!
Z for the Z-Bug!
Okay, that's enough of that, I'm sorry. Z. Yeah, it's just one of those old typing tools and stuff. This is basically what basically happens here. R. Let's see if I press the wrong key, what would happen? Al shakes his head no and then taps his foot. That's why that mark is above the 8 on the key. Because you gotta hold down shift. The AND symbol. we gotta do words. Oh, you gotta do it. Okay, you gotta be slower. It's been a long time since I played this one. You did it. Very good. Goodbye. And he's giving you a praise and then goes back to sleep. Now, let's do number two. And the disc goes in there. It's a Z-Bug. Z-Bug zaps. Just kidding. That's what they were called. The big floppy discs. The ones that really are floppy. Those huge ones. That actually, if you flap them, they'll flop around. These are easy to figure out. Yeah, the computer of the Apple II actually had the keyboard. Some of them had the keyboard deliberately right on the computer itself. That I do remember as a kid. Now you have to name them yourself. What is that? I wonder what happened if we choose the wrong one. Disc it. Oh, he's sad. Oh, now he's happy for joy. Yeah, I've been pausing the screen recorder. So I can zip through this, because you don't really need to see the whole thing of this. I just wanted to show you the majority parts. Got confused with this. And we're trying to tap the same button that the Z-Bug was on, but all the Z-Bug's doing is just tapping in the friendly computer because you pretty much completed it. And he waves goodbye. Okay, 4, 5, and 6. 6 just tells you about everything. 5 is an art show, and 4 you could draw, make pictures and stuff, but we're not going to get into any of that. We're going to get into a game now. Z-Bug. You got to type. You don't actually have to type B. This is just telling you what you're supposed to do and showing you what happens if you make it and then when you don't make it. If you're too late, I will crash. hold in shift when it's a capital letter. Just type the letter. This is the easy mode, so you don't have to do all that stuff. See, the harder difficulties, you actually have to hold down shift and do all other kinds of stuff. I should have waited a little bit. I wanted to show the other one. Depends on where he's, how close he is to the letter of what he's going to do after he jumps. X marks the spot. Whee! Curtain opens. I used to think he was calling for help when I was little. And then he takes a bow. Round two. Screen. No, I don't want to play anymore. Well, folks, that's about it. The other difficulty stages, you know, everything gets faster. It gets, you have to type in more letters. You got to hold in shift and do this and do that. So, that's the friendly computer on the Apple II computer system. This is JTOMALI9681 signing off. I hope you all enjoyed it. I'll see you next time.